I'm Kartik Sahani. I'm an international student here at Stanford. I'm a sophomore majoring in computer science, and I'm excited about human-computer interaction, accessibility, and systems. The technical schools in the country were not willing to take me as a blind student because they did not have any prior experience. And that is when I started thinking about international admissions, and Stanford definitely was one of the top schools that was on my list. And especially for the computer science programs, this was pretty much a natural choice. But then there's always this challenge of interfaces not being accessible. And so then I often have to rely on others to read out this console or the screen to me, which is often frustrating. The first CS class that I was taking used Piazza as a forum. That entire quarter, I did not use Piazza, and I realized that I was actually missing out on a lot of things. Like, you know, a lot of the discussions had really important stuff. Announcements were in Piazza. And I got introduced to Piazza Lite, and it's working really well for me since then, and pretty much I've been using it every quarter since then for all of my classes. I think Piazza is really beneficial. One thing is that Stanford is a really, really huge campus, and so if I want to go to office hours, it's like, a lot of struggle, basically. So Piazza really helps me just to like shoot questions to instructors, and more than that, often the questions that I have already been answered by other students, which makes it really, really convenient. So how I use Piazza is using a software. It's called a screen reader, and it reads out whatever is there on your monitor. So this person asks, any chance that the text version can be posted? Post it. Hope it's not too ugly. Thanks so much. I was very fortunate that I had friends and teachers and the support from my school. I think that is one of the biggest reasons that I've been able to come here and come so far.